Good day to all the hearers of this theme talk. I am Dr. S. Christian Johnson, Professor of Civil Engineering in Erode Sengunur Engineering College, affiliated to Anna University. At the outset, I thank the organizers for giving me an opportunity to be a part of this idea contest on the topic Emerging Technologies Applications in Water Resources and Environment. The total quantity of water available on a global scale is about 1,600 million cubic kilometer. But much of the world's water has the little potential for human use because about 97.5% of all water on earth is a saline one. If we take our country for an instant, it supports about 1/6 of the world's population, 1/50 of the land, and 1/25 of the water resources. So for socio-economic growth and prosperity, it is essential that enough water of good quality is available to meet the requirements of agriculture, industries, and domestic sectors, etc. The root causes of the water crisis in countries like India can be summarized as highly uneven availability of water in space and in time, often leading to floods and droughts, rampant pollution of fresh water resources, mainly by the agricultural, industrial and municipal sources, excessive groundwater exploitation, drinking water problems, environmental protection, threat to biodiversity and wetlands, so on and so forth. It is reported that about 70% of surface waters and a large proportion of groundwater reserves in India are already contaminated by biological, toxic, organic and inorganic pollutants. As water must meet the needs of the present population and those of the future generation as well, emerging technologies have to be utilized properly and appropriately so as to ensure sustainable development. Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, machine learning, data analytics, drones, and mobile applications are some of the emerging technologies, and many engineering colleges have started offering 4 years BTech or BE courses in our country these days. Under this scenario, this idea contest is a most ideal one and the need of the hour. I would say that there is a need for initiatives like this for identifying emerging technologies for comprehensively collecting the hydrological information, which is a free requisite for optimally utilizing the water resources. Water conservation, rainwater harvesting, river linking, recycle and reuse of water, desalination of water, dealing with the climatical change and water governance are some of the other areas. AI can predict leaks in storage tanks, help in mending the defects in the pipelines or water conduit systems before it is getting too late. Artificial intelligence systems along with IoT can detect the groundwater levels and also estimate the agricultural needs to balance the usage of water by guiding sprinkler systems. I appreciate the organizers to conceive the idea of conducting idea contest in such a vital subject and hope this will kindle not only the young minds of the students but also the faculty members. With these few words, I thank once again the organizers for giving me an opportunity to act as one of the international panel of judges in this idea contest. And I wish all the best to all the stakeholders of this mega event. Thank you.